drug dealer sent someone to deliver it to him. I've heard that story 1,000 times from parents that the Los Angeles district attorney refuses to press charges against drug dealers. So arson.